have this game. It's a really cool game. So our job is, of course, mowing yards. This game has a few interesting things, but you've got to be very, very careful in this game. Because if you're not careful, you're going to wind up running into some issues. But the object of the game, of course, is to make money for your business, your lawn mowing business. You could get some very good contracts in the game. It's interesting, but it's not exactly the exciting videos that a lot of people does on YouTube kind of thing. It serves its purpose. This is kind of familiar with me because I remember the times I had to mow my grandma's yard. Hold on a minute. Do what?
Jim won't have no kids or no tubes.
My wife wanted to pass a message off to y'all. She's happy with her doctor's results. They said that she does not have any cancer or anything. No tumors, no nothing like that. She told me just to tell you guys this. I am trying to find this a little bit of grass to cut. I have to have 99.5, and that's the hell is that noise? Let me try something here. What?
That's some good news.
What? Good. Give me a minute, guys. Give me a minute. This made a mess. Be right back. That was gross, Kat. I'm like 3/10 of a way, and I just can't figure out where the... Aha. I'm gonna lose a little bit of income, but hey, you guys get to see a little bit about this. I got most of that done. I literally cannot see where I missed any grass. So, I made $312. I mean, excuse me. So, once you get into it, you got to basically look for different things. Oh, 7 to 8. exactly the type of game I want to play on a day by day basis. Like lawnmower type simulators, big turning and stuff like that. So this game was designed for that. I'm not gonna make a long video about this today. I'm gonna But if I got time to see me, I will. I've been playing this the last couple of days in real life. But we will do a video about it. So let me just go ahead and shut this off. So basically the game is you go in and you're trying to basically you're earning money, you get a weed eater and different things like that. You can buy higher equipment and stuff like that. You come out, you start mowing, get grain, different things like that. And as you come out on here, you start working and working and working kind of thing. You spend a lot of time playing. And you just start mowing and mowing and mowing type of deal. That type of thing. So when I have time, we'll come back in this game, kind of play a little bit around, kind of do a full mission. This video wasn't meant for a full mission kind of thing. Just showing, hey, I got this game type of deal. I want to thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. And of course, have a nice day. Bye.